So I said to her, "Mom, I don't care how many DUIs this woman has, I'm gonna marry her." Here we are. Still married.
That's so sweet. So what got you two?
Well, I was a big time sports agent at Sports Management International. There I was, Jerry Maguire, on top of the world.
And I was just a no-name secretary with a cutout of Einstein in my cubicle.
Then I got fired.
And I went to work for him at his new company.
And before I knew it, I had fallen in love.
I've been in love with Jerry Maguire for years.
Okay, Kim.
Hey, who's thirsty? I'm gonna go grab another round. You guys thirsty? Okay.
Sure.
Wow. You guys are an awesome couple. I wish we were like that. Now, the only time we're happy anymore is when we're flicking matches at each other.
It's true. Seriously. Especially compared to you guys with the music and all that. Forget about it.
Oh, no. We're not perfect. No one is.
Yeah, but we are like a really shitty couple. Kim locked me in a shed one time when I wasn't expecting it.
That's it. I'm leaving you for good this time.
What? Where are you going? Hey!
I'm leaving. leaving you.
No, come on!